Okay, welcome back to GTA. We are killing Ed.
Oh, woo! Crap.
Ganging up on Ed.
No, no, we're just killing you because of what you've been doing to us.
I haven't done anything.
Exactly. And that's what we don't like. You haven't even tried. We don't like people who don't try. Shit. God damn it, Matt. What a shot. You prick.
Cleve died.
You fucking prick.
Now begins Matt's killing rampage.
Yeah, it's happening again, isn't it? Oh God, oh Matt!
Fuck!
Jesus Christ! What is wrong with you?
You shot the C4 on the ground.
Stop being a douche to everyone! As soon as he goes on a killing rampage, you can't do anything, he's gonna... Like that! As soon as he goes on a killing rampage, you're dead.
I only aim.
Fucking hell.
This is the problem with playing with some of these next to top level. Oh, fuck off, Matt. What the fuck are you shooting us with?
For fuck's sake!
The only aim. I don't do nothing. Seriously.
Oh, he's got hacks on.
Oh, has he?
Yeah, he's got the pistol that shoot. Like, as soon as you aim, it shoots explosives.
But I didn't use nothing.
Yep. There you go. See?
For fuck's sake, Matt!
Fucking hacker.
Seriously, didn't use nothing, seriously, I swear to God.
Yes, you did.
See, for police, I'm shooting normal, see? Police, I'm shooting normal. It's only you two. That's something weird.
That you seem to be able to insta-kill with explosive bullets.
It's you!
Uh-oh.
I'm allergic to bullshit, Matt! Oh, fuck, everybody left.
Yeah, you left.
Damn it! Why do I always say everybody left? I know it's me that fucking left. I'm joining on again.
To be fair, I think someone hacking. Because first, that's three, and now me.
Yeah, to be fair, Ed, me and you were three.
I'm not doing nothing.
Yeah, just like everybody who you look at is exploding into confetti.
Yeah, and police is not.
Yeah, it doesn't work on AI.
It probably just says other players or some shit.
It's like they turned on mods for a day. For multiplayer. If that's the case, we're never going to be able to fucking touch Matt.
No, he's a dick. He's a dick. Fucking stop starting me on my apartment. Jesus fucking H Christ.
I didn't get a kill on you, Matt.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, I'm lagging. You're still standing there on my screen.
At least you killed it, Ed. Came up on my screen that you killed him.
I did help police this time.
I bet you the only thing that's missing from this game for Edward is being able to eat people dick first.
Dick. Like a grocery.
That's honestly his favourite thing in Rust, eating people dick first.
No, is eating people who fall asleep when they shouldn't do.
Yeah. Dick first.
Holy shit. Matt. You know what you're doing. You're using that button. You are.
No.
You're using something, Matt.
No.
You're doing something.
Trust me.
You can't expect us to fucking trust you when you're being a dickhead like this.
Yeah, he's on a rampage today. Ed, we've got to bring his rampage to an end.
I've already killed him. He just respawns and blows me up.
Well, let's end his rampage.
By the way, everybody, we just lost all the money from our missions.
I didn't.
You dropped the money unless you put it in the bank.
I did put it in the bank, thank God.
Matt!
Ed?
I like this Mercedes lookalike. It's quite quick. Good car.
You're bad end. Look off now.
Ah, from both directions.
Oh fuck.
He's just blowing me up. You're gonna die, Phil.
Run, Forrest. Run.
Ooh, I spawned in the bad place.
Oh, for fuck's sake! bombed me? How did you bomb me?
I even killed myself. I don't know what's going on, guys.
You're doing something. You're doing something, Matt. I don't like it.
Fuck off, Matt.
He's fucking
Why
red.
Don't you trust me.
Ed, we have to end his rampage.
I'm tapping you with bullets. I'm blowing everything up without even shooting.
I'm sorry, that's my secret, okay? When I'm being angry.
The secret.
Oh, god damn it! I locked onto a policeman and shot him in the head instead of Matt.
Oh, yeah, you need to turn on the thing to allow you to auto aim, my friends.
Fuck.
I think Matt's got it on.
Well, clearly.
I don't have auto aim.
Fucking same car twice. The same car just ran over me twice.
I can't use auto aim when I'm on the mouse.
Oh, I suppose, yeah, it's a little more. Well, yeah. Ed, are you on top of a building shooting at him?
No, I'm throwing explosives.
Oh, crap. I just. he didn't get the point.
Okay, I ended his rampage. Ed!
Oh, see, now I don't have fucking weapons.
How did I die? Oh, police killed me.
I don't have any weapons, you know.
It may have been because you've been brought down from your rampage.
I have nothing.
By the way, I would not walk anywhere near that little constitute place. Whatever the fuck it is.
Man, what the fuck is going on? I think my account being hacked.
You're doing something.
What? You want to know something really funny?
What? Ah, for fuck's sake.
Even though I got on top of this tall building, I can't
see
anything.
Guys, I'm weaponless.
Because, apparently, my game won't load. Render distance.
Ed, how did...
Look, I'm actually doing
it.
How did
you get on top of the building?
Creativity.
How come I don't have any weapons?
Ow! Fuck!
Because you suck.
Ed, how did you get on top of the building? That's the biggest question.
I got teleported to midair.
Oh, fair enough. Okay, I think what we should do is all three of us head to the airport and we'll have a dogfight. Okay.
Dude, I don't have any weapon. They delete all my weapons.
That's fine. We're doing a dogfight in the air, so don't worry about it. You don't need weapons.
Oh, Matt, you're level one again.
See?
Whoa, whoa. Why are you level one again?
When I don't have any weapons.
Why are you level one again?
And social club's not working.
See? I told you that something wrong with my game.
Well, why is my character okay?
We're protected by Steam.
Oh, fuck!
Holy shit!
See, what was that? That was you aim as well?
Yeah, literally all I did was aim at you then, Matt.
See?
What? Is it with the pistols?
No, yes. Yeah, I think so.
All weapons?
Alright, let me try it. If it works for me too, it's the server.
And now you're gonna lose all your weapons, just like me. See?
No
weapon, I just look at you. No weapon, I just look at you.
What? What the fuck is going on?
I know.
Who is this guy here? There's a guy here. Who is this?
VIP.
Let's kill him. Can we kill him? Matt, get on. Matt, I'm behind you.
Yeah, he's the hacker.
Get on, quick.
No, he's the hacker, guys.
Let's fucking get him.
I flick him off.
Matt!
I'm doing this to this guy. I'm not even near you.
That is true. We're not actually near you.
Yeah.
Stop flipping people off, man. God, how fast is his car?
Yeah.
We can't catch him.
I am coming.
Fuck you, motorbike.
Oh, fuck, I left again. God damn it.
Let me restart my GTA, maybe something's gonna happen.
No, it's that guy. We're in the private server, he's alright.
Whee! Let me join on.
Oop. I missed my target.
Oh, so I am your target.
Oh no, I thought you were that guy.
Die.
Da da da. You kidding? Da da da. Da da da. Da da da.
I'm calm now. Thanks, Ed. Thank you.
Bella.
Yeah.
Don't kick me out, you villain. You suck.
Okay.
Fuck. God damn it. Let's
go. I flicked them off for you. Quick, Ed, I'm flicking them off. Quick.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Fuck the police.
There's guns up around the corner. You sure you don't want to get your guns?
I don't have any guns, you know.
Yeah, you can pick them up from the gun shop.
Oh, dear. Love it.
Yeah, and I will lose all of my money.
Nah.
Why did you. You betrayed me.
Did I?
Yes.
You get knocked off the back if I shoot this thing.
Yes.
Oh, you God. Betrayed
me. Police chasing
me. I'll let you in. Come on. I'm shooting at the police. Try and get in the proper seat this time.
Okay, driver, let's go.
Yeah, I see in the proper seat.
I look like fucking escaped from the prison. Phil,
yes.
Can you kick him off?
No, it's not my server.
Alright, host a friends only server.
I'm hosting the game, I wanna do hippie hunt again.
Alright.
Where Edward has to go for the weed and me and Matt have to stop him. That was quite funny last time.
Yeah.
It's so unfair though, because I can't drive. Like, the fire engine still has rendering problems.
Get the taco vehicle.
Okay. Thank you. I need bike.
Oh, over there.
That's my... Oh, crap. We need to kill this guy.
Yeah, I don't think you can kill him. His vehicle's too fast.
He stole my weapons. It's a couple of millions, because I upgrade them maximal.
Did he actually steal them? Oh crap, I've knocked something over.
I've got like gold painting on them. I know. Nice. All gone. Everything. Okay, I'm moving.
Doesn't matter if you're in a big fucking car. Once you've got a fucking fire engine on you, you're fucked.
Are you on him, Ed?
Wait. I'm going to kick him off. Come here, you dickhead. Oh.
Just shoot him.
I kick him.
I've sent you an invite, bitch tits.
He's dead.
Yeah, I use my explosive touch.
Yeah. So you were using something?
No, seriously, that was him. Trust me, Phil, we work together.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Yeah, we have to work together now to stop Ed from getting the weed. Ed, you baghead.
You sent me an invite.
Do you want me to tell your family that you do weed? Do you want me to tell your family that you fight against other criminals to get weed off hippies? And then you kill the hippies to get the weed?
They're gonna be happy, you know.
guys?
Yes, Edward.
You know that guy we just killed? He's teleporting next to me and shoots me in the head every time I spawn.
See, he's hacking.
So I can't actually open
Phil.
Up my,
yes.
Phil,
yeah.
Apologize to me. Apologize.
I apologize to you.
No, on your knee.
I am on my knees with my penis okay. out.
No homo.
Blowing himself.
Calling me a cheater.
I can't. Well, I swear, even Ed said you were doing something.
Exactly. You both should apologize.
It just seemed a little fishy that you're going on a rampage.
I helped you chase him down and kill him.
I've been used. I feel being used.
Well, there's nothing wrong with being used and abused.
Being fucked in the ass and then thrown used condom.
And then reused the same condom.
Yeah, with my weapons.
And that is how Matt was born.
Not nice.
Right. So, Ed.
This time.
Ed, other team. Go.
No, this is the team that goes after the weed. You won't be caught soon.
Other team, Ed.
Alright.
You ain't gotta love it if the hood don't love it. See, we're justice. And now you're an outlaw. I do. Ed, I just switched to your team and all I saw was you doing like fucking jazz hands. I literally just switched as you giggled. And your character was just stood there doing vigorous jazz hands.
Okay, I'm coming on.
I'm going on a bike again. Matt, you get a car, back me up.
Okay, aye, aye, Captain. Remember, we don't have a lot of ammunition. We have to use it wisely.
Yeah,
yes,
I know.
My captain.
Let's get him.
Man, I love them cars.
Let's get him. What, the muscle cars?
Yeah.
They're too slidey for me.
You just have to get used to it.
Yeah, I know. But I like to manually, like, if I'm going to slide it, I'd like to manually slide it rather than it doing it by itself.
Yeah, it's like DK.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Oh, come on, this is a dirt bike. Why are you going so slow on dirt? What the fuck's wrong with you?
Matt, it's not about bike, it's about the...
Matt, you're right...
It's about you.
You're right behind me, Matt.
Behind who?
Me.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I see Ed.
Is he coming? Oh, yeah, there he is. Oh,
yes.
Shit.
Oh, crap. Farewell, Ed. Goodbye.
Oh, did you knock him off?
Yeah.
I'm back.
Get the weed, quickly. I'm protecting your ass.
I can't, they drove past, I was shooting right at the driver and they just drove past me like no one's business.
Ow.
Oh, he drove off the edge. Matt, did you push him?
No, I just blocked his way.
Dead ends.
Oh, shit, crap. I've gone too far. Matt, you need to get the weed, I've gone too far. God damn it, I'm committed now, I'm committed. Let's do this. Matt, get it.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, you got
Are
it.
You?
The package is safe.
Oh fuck, I heard an
fuck.
I repeat, the package is safe.
Oh shit, Ed!
Oh crap.
Matt, quick, get out of here!
Get back in the car.
Matt.
I'm coming.
Quickly, Matt. I'm shooting Ed's tires. Oh fuck. Matt, where are you?
Ed.
Matt!
Phil, I need some car. I need some vehicle.
I'm in a vehicle. If you can just get up onto this ridge here.
I'm dead.
Yeah, fuck you, Ed.
Quick, get on the bike!
I need to do revenge. Yes, there you go. Drive, quick.
You felt the need to do that, did you?
Yeah.
Get up the fucking... God damn it. Get up!
You're too heavy. Quickly, he's coming.
You're the heavy... Oh, shit! Get rid of him! Matt, get rid of him! Matt, get rid of him! Matt, get rid of him!
I have no ammo!
Ed, hold A to go a little faster.
Fuck off.
Shoot his tire or something, Matt.
I don't know how to see ammo. When I'm on the bike.
Left bumper, it's the left bumper and the right bumper.
Oh yes, press both.
Well, one at a time, left bumper aims, right bumper shoots.
Yeah. Okay, now you're fucked.
Drop me off somewhere so I can go to the car. Oh, that mindfuck. I flick you off. Yeah, fuck you, Ed.
That was perfect timing, that was, man. You'll see that later, Ed. You'll love that. That was brilliant.
He's up here on our map.
He's not even on our map anymore. Where's he gone?
He's up here.
Ed, you even coming?
Yeah, this takes a fucking
minute. Ed, like I said, hold A to go faster. There's two of us on this bike and you still can't catch us.
You're going the same speed as me.
Shouldn't we go a little slower?
No. So as soon as you pull a head on, I've lost.
Oh, he's there. Quick, Ed. Quick!
I'm just letting him catch up. Ah,
fuck you!
He's like Jesus, you know. He's everywhere.
Matt shoot at him. Oh,
I don't have ammo.
Oh, fuck.
Quickly, get out of there.
Oh, shit!
You fucking dick.
Fuck.
The bush stopped us, Matt, run! The bush stopped us, run! Quick!
Yes, I'm there.
Oh, thank God. Beautiful, let's do it again, restart. I enjoyed that, was good. We had some, level 8, we had some bad moments there.
Oh, my days, because of you. I did all the job here.
It was the bit where you went, I'm flicking him off.
That helped.
Quick restart. Just
as we'd fucked him over, like by just going around in a little circle, you were like, I'm flicking him off. Ed, you wouldn't have seen that, but it was so perfect. Oh, God.
You have no idea how high up in the air I went.
How did that work so well, Ed?
I don't know.
That was a fucking ramp right there. I just went,
my technique was just too good.
Oh, God. Okay, you ready, Matt? You ready? I'll go bike you go car again. It works really well, that does.
Okay, yeah. Because I know how to stop him.
Yeah, just brake. I end up drawing myself up.
Yeah, you end up killing yourself anyway, yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, dear.
Do we have to invite him?
No.
Good.
Invite who?
Was that John?
Yeah.
Oh, no, we don't, not yet. This is the last mission of this video anyway, so don't worry about it.
This is the one I win.
Really? In your dreams, yeah.
This is the one you think you're going to win, yeah?
Yeah.
We'll see.
Yeah.
I need to steal the weed after I land on the fucking dry.
Ed, do you have like a pistol or do you have a machine gun as well or something?
Pistol.
Yeah, we only have pistols.
Everyone got sidearms.
Imagine if you actually had all your guns, like rocket launchers and everything.
Too easy.
No, it'll make the game really slow because I believe just keep blowing you up. Fucking... You're dead. Stupid woman. Woman like pulled
go
off
away,
the side.
Go away, John!
T-boned the entire fucking junction.
Oh, fucking hell. I pressed the wrong button to shoot, Matt. They're coming. Knock them off.
I'm gonna drive into the ditch anyway.
Matt!
Oh, crap.
Matt, they're going towards Ed! Oh, Ed's upside down, it's fine.
I need some vehicle. I don't have vehicle.
Oh, wait! Fucking hell. Oh, for fuck's sake! Matt, quick! Oh, God, he's actually going to win this one. Fuck. Matt, kill yourself. You'll get a vehicle.
No need.
Oh shit.
Fuck you, hippies. Oh fuck.
Ed's been turned round. Ed, it's not gonna go down this easily. It's not gonna go down this easily, Ed.
We're not gonna surrender.
What happens if they the hippie bang? Why can't we get the weed off the hippies? Oh, die fucking Jesus Christ, why is it so hard to aim? Oh, fuck. Quick, I got it, Matt, quick, I got it.
I'll take an head off.
Oh fuck. He's coming. He's coming.
Matt's hit one more tiles. I don't think I'm gonna get you.
Nicely done, Matt. God, that was close, Ed. If you hadn't fell off that cliff then.
I told you I want to surrender.
What vehicle did you get? Did you have to kill yourself to get a bike or something? Did
Me?
You find one?
No, I just grabbed a bike.
I ran over somebody with a bike earlier.
Yeah, that helps me, you know. I see you waiting on me.
Fuck's sake.
Yeah, we got this one. We got this one. We got this one.
What's with you, Ed? I thought you wanna win this one.
Just to rub
I'm
it in, man.
I'm out of bullets and I can't hijack anybody. Give me
oh, really? Oh, how sad. I'm crying. No.
Edward's gonna kill you in free play now. So badly.
I'm ready for it. Wake up, my beast.
You've got no weapons in free play, Matt. How are you gonna stop him?
Oh, crap. Nah, maybe they get back. Maybe they're back. We'll see. I hope so.
Otherwise, Matt lied.
Otherwise, you've got to get. Cats. How are you going to get weapons back if they're not there anymore and they've actually been took?
I have to buy them again and buy all the upgrades.
You got enough money?
No. I spent all of my upgrading my car.
Where's Ed? Oh, he's miles away. We're okay, Matt. Yeah, we got this. Yeah. We got this.
Of course we do. We're the perfect team.
Edward thought he had
this. You can do it in real life.
How did it take us so long to get the weed off those hippies? Seriously, the only way I was able to get it off
them... Because I lost my car, basically. That's why.
The only way I was able to get it off them is because they crashed and I got off my bike and shot them. Well, I fell off my bike.
Oh, fuck.
That's why getting bike is not the best idea.
Oh, don't jump off the bike, you idiot. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Why are you calling me idiot for?
Not you.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh crap. I'm flying.
I did it. It's okay, Matt, don't panic.
Don't worry, I drove into the river.
We can invite that douchebag in now, sir. The douche nozzle, known as John.
And I'll go for smoke.
Okay.
What the fuck are you doing? You're turning into a werewolf.
Now that was the what is that freak out? And you just go, oh. Quit. Yeah, we'll quit this one. Quit.
So okay. Many double
That's it for this video as well, guys. So we shall...
Goodbye, people.
We'll do another one.
Sleep
I'm
well.
Gonna sometime. Get my fucking pizza.
I don't know when the next video is going to be after this one, but it'll be there somewhere. Just guess.